I promise to be faithful to you, in good times and in bad, in sickness and in health.
I will love you and honor you all the days of my life.
May your married life be long, your argument short, and your love everlasting.
Let's please raise a glass to Michael and Alexa, to a long, loving marriage.
Today, it's not just that you're being united as a couple. As I keep saying, you're forming your own family.